Operator to 9S. Transferring coordinate data for the location specified by Resistance Leader.
Nice, Operator. You work fast.
Mindless chatter drains energy, 9S. Please keep your comments reserved for mission-related topics.
Yeah.
Thank you.
seen these things before?
Enemy detected.
They're speaking.
Thank you.
You're from Yorha. We've got a squad mate waiting in a... Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply. If you need anything, best... What can I help you with?
Council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Hey, our leader's name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert to kill.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too. To be, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help.
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Once, long ago, a volcano erupted. From the fires of the eruption, a god emerged. One day, the god appeared before the machines and said, "Consciousness, pain, joy, misery, fury, shame, desolation, the future, the meaning of life."
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex.
I wonder why they insisted on living in such large groups. Things must have been really dangerous around here, huh?
Negative. Living conditions were mandated by economic imbalance and a lack of space.
Man, humans sure are weird creatures. Hey, I've fought this machine before, right?
Proposal. Enemy should be dispatched immediately. Leaving such a dangerous foe intact would be unwise.
If you say so.
Yeah.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Hello. How are you? Nice weather today.
Makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here. There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Carry me. Carry me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me.
Thank you. What's happening?
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Damn it, not another one.
Ah! 2B, we gotta get out of here.
Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and...
No, we should keep fighting.
Roger that. Just try not to overdo it, okay?
Operator to 9S. Data upload complete.
Roger.
I also have an incoming message from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose. Thank you.
Nexus Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. Control has been assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 153. Control has been assigned to 9S.
Combat data exchange requested.
Exchange accepted.
Proposal. Data should be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
Proposal accepted. Data will be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
End communication.
Found by the machines. The machines called them treasures. Each treasure had a different shape. Each treasure.
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Where does this corridor lead? We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take. Oh. Hey, this is data from the old world. These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
This? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell? What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures. Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nine, so... So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm here.
Oh, all right.
Members detected beneath this room.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Thank you.
It's trying to hack us! If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well!
2B!
Those look like corpses.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think...
2B, I'm detecting black box signals.
They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got... Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
So.
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Hostiles!
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated broken machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
Brother? Why do we have to wear undergarments? It's such a hassle.
The records claim humans covered their crotches as they went about their business. Revealing one's genitals was seen as problematic. So just be quiet and wear them already.
Okay. But why are we eating this plant matter? Machines don't need to eat things like this.
This is a type of fruit. Our data suggests that mankind gained great intelligence from consuming fruit. So quit griping and eat it already.
All right. If that's what you want. But once we're done, can we play together for a bit?
Fine.
Oh, great. Then I'll eat lots of fruit.
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
Operator 210 to 9S. This is your regularly scheduled contact. I have something important to discuss with you today.
What is it?
Our maintenance team filed a complaint about how you treat your flight unit. They requested that you cease making unauthorized modifications.
Well, I kinda had to. There's so much excess data sent to me from the satellite, it's delaying aim correction.
If you have a rebuttal, you need to discuss... Maintenance. Fight it out if you must. Operator 210, out.
Jeez. My operator's more prone to violence than I thought. He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
Thank you.